Hello friends, find the value of t if 5 to the power t times 5 to the power t times 5 to the power t equal to 60. Let's have a solution. As we know, a to the power n times a to the power n times a to the power n equal to a to the power 3n, then it will be 5 to the power 3t equal to 60. I hope you understood. Take log on both sides. Log 5 to the power 3t equal to log 60. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, we have 3t log 5 equal to log 60 divide by log 5 on both sides. Log 5 and log 5 cancel, we get 3t equal to log 60 over log 5. As 60 equal to 5 times 12, 3t will be equal to log 5 times 12 over log 5, 3t equal to, here we have log 5 plus log 12 over log 5, as log mn equal to log m plus log n. Next, we have 3t equal to log 5 over, separate the fractions, over log 5 plus log 12 over log 5. Log 5 and log 5 cancels, 3t equal to 1 plus log 12 over log 5, as 12 equal to 4 times 3, then 3t will be equal to 1 plus log 4 times 3 over log 5, 3t equal to 1 plus log 4 plus log 3 over log 5, 3t equal to 1 plus log 4 over log 5 plus log 3 over log 5, as 4 equal to 2 square, 2 times 2, 4, then we have 3t equal to 1 plus log 2 square over log 5 plus log 3 over log 5, 3t equal to 1 plus 2 log 2 over log 5 plus log 3 over log 5, as log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, then it will be 3t equal to 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5. To find the value of t, divide by 3 on both sides, 3 and 3 cancels, then we get the value of t, which is equal to 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5 over 3. This is our the value of t. In the next step, I am going to verify 5 to the power t times 5 to the power t times 5 to the power t equal to 60. Put the value of t. We have 5 to the power, value of t is 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5 over 3 times 5 to the power 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5 over 3 times 5 to the power 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5 over 3 equal to 60. I hope you understood. You can see here, like before, a to the power n times a to the power n times a to the power n equal to a to the power 3n, then it will be 5 to the power 3 times 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5 over 3 equal to 60. Simplify this now. 3 and 3 cancels. We get 5 to the power 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5 equal to 60. As we know, a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n. We have 5 to the power 1 times 5 to the power 2 log 2 to the base 5 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 equal to 60. We have as n log m equal to log m to the power n. We have 5 as it is times 5 to the power log 2 square to the base 5 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 as it is equal to 60. 5 times 5 to the power log 2 square is 4 to the base 5 as it is times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 equal to 60. as we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then it will be 5 times 5 to the power log 4 to the base 5 will be here 4 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 will be here 3 equal to 60. 5 times 4 20, 20 times 3 60 equal to 60. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t, which is equal to 1 plus 2 log 2 to the base 5 plus log 3 to the base 5 over 3, satisfies the equation of 5 to the power t times 5 to the power t times 5 to the power t equal to 60. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos.